Jiu-Jitsu Kingdom tonight. That was a tough fight. There's no doubt about it. We see you at the end of it. You guys, there's nothing left in the tank. Tell us your thoughts about your opponent tonight. You know anything about him and what were you expecting?
I knew he was going to be tough. Not necessarily great at anything, but good at everything. He proved that tonight. You know, it was a tough fight. He took some good punches and kept coming back. Gave it back to me. But just happy to get the decision. I've worked very hard for it. Done it without these guys.
Box starts!
And yeah, hopefully get it here again.
And that was my next question. You're going to do this again after this?
Yeah, I've been in this for the long haul. I don't work very much, but I train a lot. So if there's any sponsors out there, you know what, it's one.
Marcus Flanagan, ladies and gentlemen, our winner of our penultimate bout this evening. Come on.